My name is Sanke, in case you have not watched my previous videos where I introduced myself. And this right here, this fierce beast, is Hanu. He's a blue healer or an Australian cattle dog. And apparently they also go for Queensland Australian dogs. I've been asked a lot, why did I decide to get a puppy? Why did I decide it? I've been wanting a puppy for a long, long time. I have another dog. She's a border collie, but I've been wanting my own puppy for a while. And right now I'm in summer vacation, so I decided that it was the perfect time. I wasn't really looking to get a puppy, but the opportunity came and I went to see them and I fell in love with this thing. He's not this fierce, I promise. So I decided to do this video of how a normal day of my life goes, taking care of this little thing. Friends, comments, help, any opinions or whatever, I'm more than open to listen to them and any help is appreciated.
So here we are. It's 3 a.m. We just went to the bathroom. Yeah, now I'm about to put him back in his cage to sleep. No, buddy. And I'll see you in a couple of hours.
Now it's almost 9:30. And this is usually the time I wake up. It's usually 9, but I'm really, really tired. So I needed those 30 minutes of sleep.
Good morning. Good morning.
Hanu, sit, sit. You already know it. Just be a little loose. Go. You might want to come. I swear he's never this bad. Come on. Oh, I knew. Uh oh. Come here. Come here. Good boy. My God, they're now.
Every day, tell them.
Let Hanu, let go. Yeah, with this one hand if possible. Let go. Let go. Let go. Hanu. Okay. 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 Give me it. Let go. Oh, Hanu. Let go. Let go. Let go. Almost 11 at night, and the last part of this day is I grabbed some kibble, just a little bit. They're both excited, but they all both already ate. I guess you can have a treat. You want a treat? Do you want a treat? Anu, do you want a treat? Do you want a treat? Do you want a treat? Neely, you want another treat? I put some kibble inside of his cone, so he wants to stay in his kennel. Come on. Kennel. Kennel. Good boy. Night. Oh yeah, this was a day in our life. As you can see, they take a lot of time and exercise and love and attention and cuddles and playing time. But if you want to get a puppy, go for it. They're lovely and they're gonna grow up. They're gonna love you so much for the rest of your life. Please take the time for them. And if you have any, if you have any puppy stories or dog stories, I would love to hear them and see them. I don't know if you can send pictures through YouTube comments, but if not, you can send them through my Instagram and tell me your stories. I love puppy stories and we're always up for it, right? Right? So yes, this was my video. I hope you learned something. If you have any suggestions or if you think I'm doing something wrong, please let me know. I'm always out for learning. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can go anywhere. So yes, I hope you have a nice day and I hope to see you soon. Goodbye. Say bye. Say bye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Ah!